How much you want to bet? is what it's all about. The main event here at Wrath of the Champions for the Dangerous Adrenaline Wrestling Gladiators Championship, being defended for the first time, I do believe, by Ray Jazz. No, the second time. Technically, he was the champion going into that match with Rhett Titus the last time we were here at Max Fit. So this is the second defense for Ray Jazz of that championship in this building against former champion Dirty Money, somebody who held the championship for quite some time, embroiled with many battles with Biggie Biggs, Breaker Morant, and many others who have come and gone here over time at Dog. But right now, the top dog is Ray Jazz. And we have a collar and elbow tie up right in the center of the ring. Dirty Money with the size and strength advantage, also the experience edge. But you did see Dirty Money come to the ring with a cane. I don't know how much of that is for show or how much of that is for necessity. From what I heard, Dirty Money has spent some time on the shelf. And I'm not sure if Ray Jazz knows that. If he does, he will pick up on that injury, or perhaps he'll find out if there is one throughout the course of the matchup. But right now, it's Dirty Money who is taking control early on, setting the pace, as he typically likes to do. It's been a great night of action here at Max Fit, as it usually is. You only get the best here at Dog. And a nice big body slam from Dirty Money, showing off the guns, doing a little posing, a little gesticulating. But what he's gonna have to do is stay on top of Ray Jazz if you wanna come out of this match as a champion. And I'm sure Dirty Money didn't come all this way from Crystal City, Virginia, to leave with a gear bag that's not 15 pounds heavier. Let me tell you, I carry the belt from the ring to the commentary table here. It is a heavy piece of hardware. These fans getting under the skin of Dirty Money. Like Dirty Money got a taste of his own medicine as Ray Jazz strung together a good string of offensive moves, and Dirty Money's on the outside walking funny, and I don't know whether that's because of what Ray Jazz just did to him or what I alluded to earlier. That's some of the luminaries in attendance, such as Frank Chili, even stepping up to his feet to tell Dirty Money to get into the ring. Ray Jazz puts Dirty Money face first into the apron, then sends him into the ring. Now Ray Jazz gonna get into the ring. No, he's not. Dirty Money took out the legs from Ray Jazz, and I think Ray Jazz hit his face on the apron on the way down. What a hard forearm sledge from Dirty Money. But still, Dirty Money letting the fans get under his skin. And Ray Jazz found that as a window to try to get back in his, on the winning side of this match, but Dirty Money put a stop to that. Down onto the apron. Dirty Money's got to remember that his match is with the champion and not with the fans on the outside. You're not going to win the dog title by jaw-jacking with the fans. Laying the count on Ray Jazz, but Dirty Money rolls to the other side of the ring behind Chris Levin. Chris Levin had no idea. And now to the midsection goes Dirty Money. Hard kick right to the side of the head. Dirty Money finally turning his attention to Ray Jazz, but a little bit late. Jazz getting a headbutt in. Some forearm blows. But a reversal of the whip goes to Dirty Money, and a back elbow flattens Ray Jazz. Blistering chop across the chest. Snapmare and Dirty Money. Gets that diving elbow in there. Chris Levin right on top of things. Two count is all Dirty Money was able to get. Dirty Money working this rear chin lock on Ray Jazz, trying to sap all the energy out of the champion. Oh, Dirty Money. Yeah, he took too much time. Ray Jazz able to slip out of the corner. Small package, inside cradle, tries to get him. He can't hold him down. Oklahoma roll, still can't hold down Dirty Money. O'Connor roll this time. Still not enough to hold down Dirty Money. Crucifix. A series of pin attempts here. Still can't hold the former champion down. Rolling soul butt. Nice drop kick out of Ray Jazz. Reversal of the whip. Dirty Money ducked too early. Exploder suplex goes to Ray Jazz. Ray Jazz, ooh, almost had it with the exploder. Kick. Blue Thunder Driver. Dirty Money gonna win. Oh, he's not. I thought he was gonna be a new champion here. Ray Jazz lands on his feet. Ducks a clothesline off the ropes. Huge spine buster, great elevation, folding press. Ray Jazz kicks out. Dirty Money holds on. Into the single leg crab. Ray Jazz able to reach the ropes. Ray Jazz on the apron. Doesn't look like he's in a good spot. Oh, but Dirty Money eating these rights, these right forearms. Dirty Money hits the ropes now. Into the midsection. Wait a second. Ray Jazz comes in with the backslide. This is his move.